To make passport size photo in Canva, you need to go to custom size here and you need to select units as millimeter and the width as 35 and height as 45. So click on create new design. And after that go to file here and click on settings. Click on show print bleed. Okay. And after that go to elements and click on shape. And after that you need to select border style, border weight to be 0.5. Okay, and the color will be transparent color. And after that just select just inside the print bleed and after that drag it till here. And after that click on this see more here, position middle. Okay, so alignment is done. After that I will use a picture, this one for this example, and I will make it bigger. Okay, and I will just crop out till our selected margin. Okay, so this is done. Now we need to add the name and date tag. So for that we need to select till here, make it smaller and till here and change the color to white. Okay, because in most places the color preferred is white in color. Zoom and cover the other parts also. So when that part is done, now we will go to text. Here I will write add a heading and write any name. Like for this example I am writing Ankit Kumar and date to be 20/09/1998. So date is the birth date, preferably it is written. So I will decrease the spacing, line spacing, and you can change to any type of font you want, but the preferred font is Arial. So make sure you are using that font only and make the size smaller. Okay, so our design is ready. So it is ready. Now click on file. Click on settings and untick this show print bleed and your main image is ready here.